And now for my fourth attempt. I'm going to use a fun squad. A lot of people don't like them, but I do. Ewoks. Chief Chirpa as leader. Ewok Scout. Tebow to remove buffs. Ewok Elder. I haven't finished leveling the other Ewoks yet. So the fifth one is always make a choice. Do we go with Kanan? Because he can retaliate. Rex, because he can give tenacity up. Leia, because she can attack multiple times. I'm going to go with Kanan. This is just a fun squad. Here we go. Back to phase one. attempt is complete. Not my average damage with this squad, but it was fun. Fifth and final attempt. We're going to try something a little different this time. Instead of a Zader lead, we're going to go with a Palpatine lead. And just because we can, and he's fun, we'll throw Kylo in there. The reason we don't want a Zader lead is stay on the fifth and final fun attempt. Mediocre damage at best, but it was fun. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed.